A few more seats for family. If you have any family members that would like to be seated. At this time, if we may now have your attention, there will be a special honorable presentation. At this time, by the United States Army.
Thank you. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pasture. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the path right before his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thou preparest a table for me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and righteousness shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord. Amen. For much as it pleased Almighty God in his wise providence to take out of the world unto himself the soul of our deceased brother, we therefore committed his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust. I heard a voice from heaven saying to me, "Blessed are the dead which die in the Lord. For henceforth said the Spirit, they may rest from their labor, and their works do follow them." At this time, I ask Brother Bell to say a prayer, and I'll come back and give you the benediction.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, it's in the name of Jesus that we come before you this evening with our head and our heart. We come, oh God, ask your blessing upon this family and everyone that has been taught by the move of your hand. We pray, God, you would bless us and that every day you get easier and easier. Go with this family, oh God, and see them safely back to their destination. And Heavenly Father, we pray for the friends and everyone, oh God, that are here right now. And Father God, we ask you right now, in Jesus' name, when it's all over and all said and done, Lord, that you would be there, that you would lead us and guide us in the way that you would have us to go. And we just want to tell you, thank you, we give you glory, we give you honor, and we give you all the praise. It's in Jesus' name that we do pray, and we give you thanks. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
May the Lord be with you, and the Lord be gracious unto you, and heaven smile upon you. It's in Jesus' name, pray. Bless you all the
family. At this time, on behalf of this family, Pastor Holman and the Free Will Christian Church, they wish to thank you for the many acts of kindness shown to them, as well as the many acts of kindness shown by family and friends. They thank you as well. And to this family, on behalf of the staff and the management of Aubrey Larkin's Lewis Brothers Funeral Home, we thank you. We thank you for giving us the honor to serve you. And it is always our prayer that everything that we do is decent and in order, according to your wishes. Following the committal service, the families will receive guests at the MK87 repast, which will be at the corner of Alabama Avenue and Broad Street in downtown Selma. Thank you all, and God bless.